guys, today is Sunday the 25th of September, and I'm going to be sitting here in my art room for maybe about an hour and just playing, and I'm not going to be talking, and I thought that I would turn the camera on and let you watch if you wanted to, and then I'll just speed forward through it. But I'm going to show you real quick what I'm going to use. There's a bunch of scraps sitting here. This pile over here is from a project using, or mini projects using just drop paper on deli paper. This is leftovers from the project I did where you use your little scrapbooking embellishment shapes. These are tissue paper and, oh, there's any napkins in here, just tissue paper. So I'm gonna use these scraps, those scraps, and these odd pieces here, just for fun, because I thought, well, maybe I'll use them. These here, I pulled the tape off of some packaging. This little tag, these three little chipboard button-looking flowers, and these two things here. That's what I'm gonna be playing with. So anything you see, I've kind of explained everything to you. Oh, one more thing, sorry. These, I pulled these off a box the other day and I said I might could use them as tabs. I might use these, I don't know. They're off to the side just in case. Okay, so let's just play and have fun and see what we come up with. No ideas, just wanna use these scraps up and play. All right guys, I'll see you in a little while, bye-bye. Thank you.
Thank you.
I've come to the point in these little cards that I want to seal them. Let me show you close up real quick what we've got here. A lot of messy, scribbly, colorful stuff going on right now. This one, I brought in some gauze from the last project that I was doing with Spooky Joe, or one of the last few projects. And I wrote some stuff on here. I think on this one I wrote, along came this goofy little card and made me happy, or something like that. Something goofy. And on this one it says, I just want my 15 minutes of fame right now. Just goofy stuff. Just play. Just play. That's all this is, play. So this one is a little more plain, but it's, you know, almost done, I guess. Almost. And then this one here. I think this one might be my favorite. I'm not sure. So I'm going to seal these, and then I'm going to call it a day. And so when I come back, what I'll be doing is putting the tabs on these, probably. I probably will use them. And then covering the back, maybe with deli paper, if I can find it. The drop paper that I've already used, maybe this one, I don't know. So that's where we're at. I'm kind of almost done, but I'm not quite sure if I'm done. But I'm going to show you these close up, and then we're going to make a decision about what to do, whether or not to cover them, whether or not to cut them, whether or not to throw them away, whatever. Anyway, the last thing I did, several things I did. Let's see, what was it? I glued the tabs on, and then after I glued the tabs on, I took my drop paper, different pieces, and covered the back. That's all I've done so far to the back. I haven't sealed it, haven't anything, just glued it on. So I've produced more scraps. I mean, it's like a vicious cycle. It's just vicious, I tell you, vicious. More scraps. So let's go to my pile over there, because I didn't even work with these scraps. When we first started this video, I showed you these scraps too, but I haven't even done anything with those. So, well, we're going to. It's just I have it on these. It's going to be another video, because this video is probably already long. Anyway, I went back and I stamped on some text paper, book paper, just odd letters, didn't matter, XYZ, ABC, LMNO, and at exclamation question mark. Anyway, this is one of them. And honestly, I'm having to tell you the truth. I'll just tell you the truth. I try to be honest with you guys and tell you when I love and when I don't love, and I don't know how I feel about these. I'm not sure yet. I just don't know. This one's okay. I don't know. This one, they're like, I don't know, like almost graffiti-ish kind of. Maybe that's good. Maybe I like them that way. I don't know. This one, I'm not sure. I love this. This part, love that. This, I'm not so sure. So maybe I should cut them. I don't know. This one is one big hot mess. Let's just be honest. It's like the white elephant in the room. It's like, what were you thinking? Where were you going with this? What the heck is it? I can't answer any of those questions because I couldn't make it work. Nothing I did made it work. I love this little part. I love this right here. I actually love that. But together, I don't know. I just don't know. I guess everything can't be beautiful. Not everything can be. You know, and somebody might like it, but I'm having trouble with this one. And this one is my favorite. And y'all knew it would be. Just probably, if you know me at all, you know this is my favorite. This one, and I think these two are tied. Not tied. These two are my favorites, first, second. This one, I'm still, it's debatable. I'm loving parts of it. You know, I could cut these all up and then like collect them together in some way. So they're like an odd canvasy looking thing. Let's see, what can we do here? like that. Then this piece would be cut off and put somewhere else, like maybe over here. And then a section of this piece. Oh gosh, guys, you know what? I'm gonna do that. I think I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna go off camera now and I'm going to think about this and I'm gonna figure out a way, and then I'll come back and we'll see what we're gonna do. All right, see you in a minute. Okay, I looked around. Everything I have, I've been telling you for months that most of my stuff is in storage. So I looked out in the garage. I found some wood that I had cut a long time ago when we had a piece of plywood cut for something. I asked the guy to cut the leftovers into some pieces for me for art. I'm not sure exactly what size it is. It might be an 8x10, but it's probably not exactly. No, it's like 11 by 8 1/4. So I found this, and I don't know if I can work this in here. I'm gonna try. It's a challenge. It's one of those things that you like some parts of this, but you don't like it enough that you're happy. So you wanna do something more, but you're afraid because you're afraid you're gonna mess up. So the only advice I have for that is, just like Nike said, just do it. My favorite piece is this one. So what I'm gonna do is carefully try to preserve as much of this as I can. Maybe make it a focal point or something, or maybe leave it whole, or maybe just cut a little piece off, or maybe cut it out and use the leftovers. I don't know. I really don't know. Honestly, I'm sitting here flabbergasted and flubber blustered and everything else because I don't know what to do. But I do know that I'm not happy with these the way they are, and I really want to do something different with them, but I love parts of them, and I love parts individually. Like, this itself is pretty, but this is prettier to me, and this is prettier to me. So I'm thinking I'm going to cut this off. I'm probably going to cut the tabs off because I don't want tabs interfering, and I'll just glue them back on wherever they go. This is a waste. I took drop paper and put it on the back already, but and you're not going to see it. Unless I made these flippable, but I'm not even going to go that route. I'm not going to go that far with it. So I'm going to have to apologize in advance for the video being longer because it is going to take me some time to figure this out and think it through. And if you want to see this process, I have to do what I have to do to make it work. And it may take some time. Phoebe, close your eyes. Lots of green going on here. And I'll fast forward, and once I'm done with all this, I'll come back and then we'll take the plunge together, okay? So let me back you out just a little bit so you can see better. This is a little longer, so. All right, let's get going. Oh, I am gonna gesso first. I'm just doing this so that in case any of the wood peeks through, there's something to look at other than just wood. This where I want it. I know I took a long way to get there. I went around my elbow to get to my nose or whatever it is they say. and I covered up a lot of stuff, but I really needed to do all those steps to be able to accomplish this because I didn't really know what I wanted. So I think I'm happy with this. I've looked down a little bit on the edges as I go, but it's not real finished. It's still kind of bright, and I figure once I'm done with this, I'll do something with the edges. But we're at that point now where I can't decide. Do I want to go this way or this way, you know, with the canvas? And I'm also, I have two quandaries. One, I love this the way it is, and I don't want to cover it. I want to do something else on it, but I think think I've committed myself, so, or I'm either, or I'm going to be committed, one or the other. Anyway, the other quandary is, I feel like I've dug a hole. And the only way to describe it is, have you ever been one of those conversations where you're talking and you say something that doesn't sound right, and you didn't mean it the way it sounds, but you said it probably improperly, or I don't know, you weren't thinking it through or whatever. Anyway, it came out wrong, and so you try to recover from it, not covered up, but recover from it by explaining the real meaning that you meant, and then it just makes things worse, and you just dig this big hole, and finally you're like, I give up, let's go, let's just go home. Well, that's how I feel right now. I feel like I've dug a hole. No matter what I do, I can't get my way out. I don't know what to do with this. So I'm feeling a little bit frustrated. Honesty is the best policy, right? So what I say now is, let's do lunch. I'll be back, okay? I'm gonna think, take some time away from this, walk away, put it out of my mind, think about other things, and then I'll come back after lunch and see if Bailey has a good idea for this. All right, let's take five. Bye-bye. Okay, lunch is over. I feel like I'm making this way more difficult than it should be. I mean, my gosh, all of this is paint and papers that I threw together. It's not like it's a work of art that's gonna go in the art gallery somewhere, so who cares if you cut them up and screw up, you know? I've decided I'm gonna go this way just because this is the way it's sitting, and I'm tired of just debating on it. I'm tired, I'm done, I'm ready to go. So, first thing I'm gonna do is just get started so that I have no excuses. I'm cutting these off. Okay, I wanted to show you before I went any further. I've glued down all the main pieces, everything that I wanted in the basic canvas is down. And there's a few little gaps here and there, and I may or may not be able to fill them in, I don't know. I have this left to work with. Let me show you. These little things here, that's what's left. So what I'm going to do now is just fill in the little areas that I want to fill in, and I'll do that in Fast Forward. Okay, guys, I'm gonna call this done. This is just packaging that this little envelope goes in, and I'm gonna save it for something else. I didn't use the envelope. I used what was in it. I decided not to use the memories. It just didn't work for me anywhere. I didn't really want to call this memories, and it just didn't look right. So I'm saving that for something else. And I didn't use this tag, which is fine. And of course I didn't use these, but these will be little templates to use for little, stenciling or whatever. I didn't want to use those on here. And that's it. That's it. That's it. I did the edge with pink, a light pink. I decided I didn't want black or white. I had it white. I decided I didn't want white. The back is still white. So I went over it with a light pink and then some stenciling with some punchinella with white paint. And then I took some cardboard that was stripped so that only the ridges would show, and went along with black. I did that. And I'm not going to do anything else to the front. I could bring in some gesso and push back some of the areas, but I like all these areas. That's why I wanted to do this. I liked the cards in some areas, but I didn't like them together. And now that I've cut them all up, I like them because everything's different. You know, you can look at it differently. And I could hang it either way I wanted to. The only way it doesn't look right to me is this way because the leaves are upside down. But so this flower here got the bottom of this flower, and this flower here got this, which is kind of like representing a stem, but not really, but your eye and your imagination could take it there. And these flowers are facing this way, and this one's this way, so they're separated across the canvas. And I love this. This is like my favorite part right here, especially with the pink against it. Love that. So one thing I was going to tell you could do with something like this is, after you've created it, take some pictures of it, and let me show you something. A lot of you know this, but if you take a picture of something in sections, let's find one. Like, this is just a section of the canvas. And so is that. And that. Little sections, like up here, here, here. And you can, like this one, I love this one. It's got the top of this flower and the top of this flower. And you could take this and you could create cards. Like if you have a selfie or something, which I have, but I haven't played with it because it's in a box packed away. But I love that. This would be a really good, really pretty card. So even if you don't like the full piece, here's a whole one, the whole canvas, take it into sections and just use part of it. So anyway, you can do that with anything, any painting that you do, or any kind of art cards, any canvases, anything. I was going to show you something else real quick. I don't know if you follow me on Instagram, you've probably already seen it. But if you don't follow me on Instagram, Bailey went with us somewhere the other day. And look how cute. She's cute, cute, cute. Okay, guys, thank you for being here, and I appreciate all of you. I hope you have a great weekend or a week or whatever. So I hope you enjoyed. I'll give you a close-up. And there'll be photos at the end. I'm much happier with this way. And I just have to put something on the back to hang it. And I'll just hang it in here. Be inspiration. Pretty colors. All right. Talk to you guys later. Thank you. Bye-bye.